Hello friends, welcome back to the Global Studio YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to install the Lisp file in AutoCAD. Lisp files are custom-built AutoCAD commands that allow us to access built-in AutoCAD commands directly. This tool can save us time and result in high productivity. We will also see an example demonstrating how this tool can be beneficial. So without any delay, let's jump into the video and learn more about this tool. To start with this tutorial, first of all, we need a Lisp file. We can download this file from the internet by simply typing download total length AutoCAD Lisp file, and it will provide us with some free links from where we can download the Lisp files. Once we have the file, open AutoCAD and create a new drawing. Now go to the folder where the Lisp file is located. There are two methods to install the Lisp file in AutoCAD. The first method is by dragging and dropping the file into AutoCAD. Select the load once or always load option based on your requirement. This is the first method to import the Lisp file into AutoCAD. The second method is by using a command. Type appload and then navigate to the folder where the AutoCAD Lisp file is located. Select the file, click on load and then close the window. That's it. We have successfully installed the Lisp file in AutoCAD. Now it's time to test this tool. Take the line command and draw a sketch something like this. Type the command TOTL for total length and click enter. If you guys don't know how to find the command for a Lisp file, I will explain that at the end of the video. Now select the entire sketch and click on enter. As you can see, we have measured the total length using the Lisp file, but we'll also cross check this value using the manual method. Take the distance option, select the first point and then take the multiple points option to select all the other points. Once we finish selecting all the points, right click and click on enter. As you can see, the distance measured using both tools is similar. So this is the advantage of using Lisp files, where we can measure the length of a large number of lines in a single click. Finally, if you don't know the command of the Lisp file, just go to the Lisp file folder and double click on the file. It will open the Lisp program in a note. Here is our command for the total length, mentioned as TOTL. If we want to change the total length command to a new command, we can do so by simply changing the name. Save the file and install the Lisp file into AutoCAD again, so that it will change the AutoCAD command to a new command. I hope this tutorial helpful and clear for all. And with this, we have reached the end of the video. I have many similar videos like this on my channel. Please watch them and also subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. We'll meet again in the next video. Bye bye.